serious to wear with the shell bra shine. Then I cover up the shell bra. I'll be taking the kimono off and on, depending on how serious. Exactly. Yeah, think of it as kind of like a cue, you know, this is serious time. I wrote this about a month ago. And I wrote it on the piano, but it actually works pretty good on the ukulele, so that worries me. Dresses and records and books. And a lot of the time, I never see them again. And in a weird way, I think that it works. Because the thing about things is they start to turn evil when you start to forget that they're for. And so if you're not sure, with my sweater, I'll just have to love you a little bit more. I had a ring that belongs to my grandfather. He was a mason and gay, and he was distant and bitter for all of my childhood. We never had much. And he wasn't the type to give tokens of affection, so I stole the ring when he died. And then 20 years old, when I lost it in a bar, I thought that's fine, I don't want him in my life. Cause the thing about things is that they can start meaning things nobody actually said. And if he couldn't make something mean something for me, I had to make up what it meant. Like borrowed and loaned lots of things. And 3 nights ago, in the bar where I lost it, the bartender gave me the ring. And I lay in bed with my phone in my hand, thinking, what can I fix with an app? And I call my grandfather. You're not alive.